I'm starting to feel a little bit right now.
Are you okay, Brian? What's he at now?
Right now, he's at a 3.
Breathe, deep breaths. And he's good, he's like meditating. Brian's almost at a 6. Brian, does it make you feel bad for me that I'm gonna have to go through this? Brian, are you in a lot of pain?
Yes, lots of pain.
So where's he at, an 8?
Oh my gosh, Brian.
Well, Sweetface, don't judge me if I'm loud in the delivery room.
It's still going on, Brie.
Poor Brian is getting electrocuted. I'm just asking if you're done torturing him yet.
Yeah, sure, let's stop.
Yeah, just had a kid.
Where's my baby?
Oh. Of course my husband does it in such a beautiful, calm way. And I'm like, damn, I'm gonna have to be like that in labor now. But like, I'm actually really lucky that he cares, because I feel like maybe there's some husbands out there who aren't so into their wife's pregnancy.
I have bad jokes and bad ideas.
Yeah, but you got the bad idea out. The next one's gonna be good.